Plays it down low, Couturier. Couturier centering it all the way out to Braun for a shot. Deflection, score! Couturier taps it home, and the Flyers are back within one as the forechecking game pays off for the Flyers this time.
Yeah, and the play started in the defensive zone. Zamula with a simple outlet pass. That got the Flyers in on the forecheck, and then Braun makes a great play. After receiving it from Couturier, he sends it right back to him. That's an orthodox give and go. Braun right there puts a perfectly placed pass onto the tape of the stick of Couturier. He's got a tap in there, and the Flyers come right back. Now let's see what happens in the next 2 minutes, is it?
Yes.
Let's go.
12-17 the time. Couturier, we thought...